This is already all over social media. This department's hanging on by a thread.
I was actually specifically looking for a comedy. I'm here in London right now shooting the last series of Killing Eve. It's hard for me to shoot the show. It's just hard for me to shoot the show. It has darker elements that I was like, oh, I feel like I wanted to live in a comedy space, even though it's like, you know, Professor Kim goes through so many harrowing things just to get through her day. I was the comedy aspect of it appealed to me.
Everybody knows she's in love with him. You wear makeup?
What? No.
It's pretty.
Don't you ever think about it?
I can very slowly over my career note the change to be actually able to put a Korean name and have all the characters say your name really appealed to me. You know what I mean? It says something because it normalizes things that you don't realize that in everyday life, it's normal. So it needs to be normalized on screen.
I feel like someone handed a ticking time bomb because they wanted to make sure a woman was holding him when it explodes.
I moved into the mother part of my career, and usually it's kind of been a death knell for actresses, but I realize it's because the parts for the mother, you know, aren't that great. But the ones that I am playing are very full, multi-dimensional, and rich to play, and it's a very rich place to be.